And after a grueling artist journey, we finally have the winner of the popular reality show Bigg Boss 15. And a rather meritorious one at that. The unbending Tejasswi Prakash. Strong as a rock, delightful as a sweet, and absolutely resolute. Tejasswi had all the essential ingredients of a winner. Even without her much adored romance with Karan Kundrra, Tejasswi had always been the proverbial queen. Remember when she single-handedly shut down Rashmi Desai and told her not to make a fudge out of petty things? Or the time she fearlessly took a stand for Devolina Bhattacharji during her fight with Abhijit Bijukole over an alleged kiss? This is as headstrong as it gets. While she charmed the inmates and fans alike with her sweet smile and entertaining quirks, she never was afraid to voice her opinions even on instances when Karan was not by her side. However, she was always there for him. So much so that Salman was forced to tell Karan to take lessons from her. Tejasvi was also an essential team player. She was the most zealous during the tasks, even if it meant going against her loved ones. She had a grip strong on the game, always. And Teja's loyal fanbase accumulated over the years due to her super hit TV shows did the trick for her. They made her win. Let us know if you feel Tejasvi was the rightful heir to this season's trophy, and don't forget to subscribe to Shosha for more such videos.